We know about Earth. We know what's happening on Earth. Why we still have to do more research on all the little details, but the space is vast. The university is vast. I guess it's really human curiosity to learn more about it.
Exploration is something which is in the nature of humanity, and that is something we should do collectively, because the universe and our solar system, outer space, is also a common good. That is one thing. The other thing is, it's such a big endeavor that no one single nation can do it on its own.
When we get those broader perspectives of ways to go about technology development or different science to do, it allows us to grow and do better science, to inspire people more. The second is a practical reason. There's not one country that can afford to do this by themselves. So when we go together for both of those reasons.
So ISECG is the International Space Exploration Coordination Group, and it's a specific forum group of space agencies, and that makes it unique. There are many stakeholders, from politicians, lawmakers, there are scientists, there is industry, but ISECG is specifically for space agencies, and it provides a forum where the space agencies can, in a non-binding way, but open and free, talk to each other and coordinate.
The KPLO mission has been a fantastic success. It launched a year ago, August, and has been orbiting the moon for almost a year now. Very exciting. And really what, in a partnership there, we brought our expertise and Korea brought their expertise together.
Face-to-face meetings of ISECG happens once a year. And it's the moment where we reflect of what we did in the past, what we want to do in the future. The Global Exploration Roadmap, as being one of the main documents and products, is very important.
That what we discuss here is to discuss where humans one day can live and work. This is what it is about. Global Exploration Roadmap, we address also technologies, enabling technologies, synergies of technologies between this capability build-up that we have at different destinations. Hopefully for you a teaser, we aim at the publication mid next year.